Alan Toole passed away in 2010. Today, he's raising the curtain at the Martin Wolfson Theater at the Fox. Alan loved the arts, so before he died, he set up a fund with Inland Northwest Community Foundation to help make the Fox Theater beautiful. I'm Eckert Proy, music director for the Spokane Symphony. Thanks to Alan, the Fox, and the Symphony, we'll create inspiring music for years to come. Inland Northwest Community Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.